Hi everyone, Kevin from Plugable here, and thanks for tuning in. Today I'm going to talk to you about our new Thunderbolt Easy Transfer Cable. The TBT-TRAN is the latest in our line of transfer cables for Windows computers, but this time we're using Thunderbolt technology instead of USB. With our transfer cables and Easy Computer Sync software by Bravura, you can securely transfer your important files between two Windows Thunderbolt computers with direct port-to-port access. You won't even need an internet connection or other storage devices, and you get the security of a direct Thunderbolt-to-Thunderbolt connection. Now, this comes in handy for users with lots of data, especially large photo or video files, who are migrating from an older system with Thunderbolt to a newer Thunderbolt system, or for situations where you have two Thunderbolt-enabled systems and you want to keep your files synchronized. In the box, you'll get the TBT-TRAN transfer cable itself, a quick start guide, and a unique 16-character product key printed on a tag and tied to the cable like this. So why Thunderbolt? Well, Thunderbolt is incredibly fast, and it has lower overhead than other types of connections. The cable and software will work with systems that have Thunderbolt 3 or Thunderbolt 4. With the ability to achieve speeds of up to 10 gigabits per second, our new TBT-TRAN Thunderbolt transfer cable is the tool you need to securely transfer or synchronize data between your Thunderbolt Windows computers. This cable requires two Thunderbolt-enabled Windows computers, so it is important to check that both of your systems have this feature. You'll want to look for the Thunderbolt logo next to any USB-C ports on your systems, or search for Thunderbolt software on your computer. Now today, we are going to show you how fast we can transfer more than 15 gigabytes of data from a Thunderbolt 3 HP ZBook laptop with Windows 10 to a newer Thunderbolt 4 Dell Inspiron 13 laptop with Windows 11. First, we need to download and install the Easy Computer Sync software onto both computers, which we can get directly from our website. You can find the link to the software in the video description below. This latest version of the software improves on connection and stability, so we will want to use it on both computers instead of any older versions of the software, including if you have an older disk. In addition to the Easy Computer Sync software, we will need to check for Thunderbolt updates on our systems. The best way to do this is to check directly with your original equipment manufacturer or OEM. You may have a support application on your computers that you can use to easily check for and apply updates, or you may have to go directly to the manufacturer's website for support and drivers. Now, we do have a guide available with additional information on our website to help you out with this. Go ahead and click this download button to begin the process. A window should pop up into your downloads folder. Click Save. Now we need to go into the downloads folder. Double click on the archive and double click on the folder inside. Double click on the Easy Sync Setup application. A window should pop up asking if you'd like to extract all or run. I would suggest to extract all. Then another window will pop up with the folder to extract the contents to. You can click Browse to change that location if you'd like. Once you're ready to move on, click Extract. Now that we are in the extracted folder, click on this here, double click on the Easy Sync Setup application again. Windows user account control may come up and ask if you'd like to let the changes proceed. If that happens, please click yes. The next thing that you will see is the Welcome to Easy Computer Sync Setup Wizard screen. Click next. This is the license agreement. Please take some time to read through the agreement. And when you are ready to proceed, click I agree to move on. This next screen lets us choose the different components that we are going to install. All of these components are good, so I would suggest to leave these default settings as they are and click Next to move on. Now we can choose the destination folder. You can click Browse if you'd like to choose a folder other than the default program files location, and click Install when you're ready. There we go, that was quick, and it took us to the thank you screen for installing the software. Now, I would suggest to check this box here, because we don't want to run the software just yet. I would suggest to restart both computers. So click Finish, and then restart both computers, and then we will be ready to connect the cable and start the transfer. We're going to start it up, and we need to register it with our included product key. So let's go ahead and we'll search for Easy Computer Sync. Now, as you can see right here, this screen says that this copy of Easy Computer Sync is not yet registered. We would like to register it to unlock the functionality. So go ahead and click OK. Now we will get a box where we can put in our unique 16-character product key, which I will enter. Make sure to put the hyphens in. Our product keys use letters A through F only. And go ahead and click OK when you're done. Great, we've registered the computer. Once the software is installed on both computers and we have restarted them, we'll start up the software, create the connection, and get ready to transfer files. Now that we have installed the Easy Computer Sync software to our computers and registered them with the included product key, we are going to create the connection between the two computers so that we can transfer. We're in the Easy Computer Sync software. On the first computer, let's click Next to set up our computer and click Next again. This will put the software in the point where it is waiting for the connection from the other computer. So go over to your other computer and do the same thing. Start up the software and click Next until you get to the screen for the connection where it'll say Connection Detected. Now we come to the main menu for the Easy Computer Sync software, which shows the different transfer file modes we can use. The first mode is the Sync Files mode. This will allow us to sync files and folders between our two computers and make them the same. Let's say if you have pictures on computer A and you have home videos on computer B, if you use the Sync Files option, you can have both pictures and videos on both computers. The transfer data to a new computer option is a fairly common one as well. This is more of a one-way transfer. You pick which computer is your old computer and which computer is your new computer to transfer the files to directly. We also have the drag and drop files mode, which is very useful as it is a manual mode where you manually drag and drop files over, much in the same way that you do in a regular Windows Explorer window. The other option that we have here is the Control Other Computer option, which creates a direct remote desktop-like computer connection between the systems. So let's go ahead and pick the Transfer Data to New Computer option, choose our folders, and get this transfer going. Now this is my old computer that I'm transferring my data from, so I'm going to click this option. It'll search for items. Now you'll come to this screen here where you will see a bunch of different items such as my documents, my pictures, music, and so on. Click this box here to uncheck these options so that we can pick something specifically. I would like to transfer the documents from this old machine over to my new computer, so I'm going to pick this folder for my documents. This will transfer these folders and files in here to the My Documents folder on my new machine. Now that I have this ready, I'm going to go ahead and click Next. And we see the data transfer taking place. I have some videos, pictures, files, software. It's about 15 gigs or so that we're transferring. We can see those folders and files are flying by. Almost there. Great, there we go. Transferred 16.3 gigabytes of data over to the brand new computer. You can click here to view the log if you'd like to see the files and folders that you transferred, as well as the time that it took. When you're done, you click exit, and then you're ready to use the folders and files you've transferred over to your new computer. This is a great new product that utilizes a fast Thunderbolt to Thunderbolt connection for secure data and file transfers between Windows computers. It's ideal for transferring a lot of data files from older Thunderbolt systems to a new one, or keeping large files in sync between two systems. With the pluggable Thunderbolt transfer cable, you have the power to use your TBT-TRAN whenever you need with unlimited use. You can transfer as much data as you want and register each of your Windows computers with your included product key. Thanks for watching. We hope this video was helpful, and feel free to leave us a comment or question below. And you can also reach out to us directly at support@plugable.com. Thank you.